My name is Olivia Collier, and my famous American is Betsy Ross. She was born January 1st, 1752, in Philadelphia, Pennsylvania. This is one of her major accomplishments. She helped design and make the first American flag. This is one of her major accomplishments. She married John Ross, who wasn't the same religion as her, so she was cut off from her family and friends. Betsy and John opened a upholstery business, and he died shortly after. Betsy had to work really hard to keep her business open.